again.
Makes walking easier.
Loggers, we're back in the woods. We're actually halfway through Saturday. We finished up this corner over here. We're done cutting everything on the far side of the first area we were clear cutting. We got Geoffrey with us today. I'm thankful for the help, and it's great to see Jeff again. But we're going to spend the rest of our Saturday pulling up the logs, and we're going to carry right on into Sunday. And once we get this area cleared out, we're back to logging. We're not clear cutters anymore. Thank goodness. It's boring. Tedious, just cutting little trees all day. Tell you what, that is gonna add up though. You can put a whole lot of little trees in the back of a log truck. He's hauling down the road with like 206 inch logs, and it's gotta be 80 cord in it. So we're gonna hook logs, pull cable, get these trees out of here. Get onto the other side, then we can start pulling out of that gorge. That's gonna be crazy. Totally insane. Oh, came down, didn't it?
Cut it, get out there and cut it in small pieces. I'll hand you the saw.
Nice up here.
That's why we're paint.
Yeah, I know.
It kind of bent the flap down pretty good, actually.
It needed to go back.
Yeah.
Oh,